In 1981, 2 years after the first Boulder Boulder, CU Athletic Director Eddie Crowder proposed to race founder Steve Bosley that the race should finish at Folsom Field. University of Colorado President Arnold Weber and Crowder discussed with Bosley Weber's vision of the involvement beyond an athletic event, and that it would be an outstanding opportunity to bring Boulder and CU together.
1981, Athletic Director Eddie Crowder approached me and proposed that the Boulder Boulder finish at CU. I resisted pretty mightily because I said it was way too big. He enlisted the aid of President Arnold Weber, and they convinced me that we should do it. So the third Boulder Boulder finished here.
Since 1981, the Boulder Boulder has become one of the largest and most popular road races in the world. 1.3 million Boulder Boulder finishers have crossed the finish line right here in Folsom Field. And every year, these finishers are cheered on by over 50,000 fans in the stadium. More than 960 men's and women's world-class runners have raced and finished in Folsom Field. Representing 47 countries, 109 of these athletes have also raced in the Olympics. For over 30 years, Folsom Field has also been the home to the Boulder Boulders Memorial Day Tribute, the largest Memorial Day tribute in America. 1.5 million people have come to Folsom Field to honor those soldiers who gave their lives to keep America free. Since 1979, more than 1.3 million have turned Oh Yes You Can into Oh Yes You Did, collectively running, jogging, and walking more than 8 million miles. We invite you to celebrate 40 years of fitness, family, friends, and fun. Here's to our boldest year ever.